Feels okay. Unless he's running right at me, and no, he's okay. Decent rainbow. It's gotta get off though. It's right in the very tip of his mouth. Holy shit. He's doing the twirly, spinning thing. Taking line, working good. Big rainbow though. Come on. Water is super murky after that thunderstorm we had today. Jesus. Keeps getting out in the current. I don't want that. Decent rainbow. That's a pretty good one. Yes. We got a nice, another beautiful fat one. I misjudged him. I thought he was smaller, but this fish is probably right at 19 inches, almost 20. The water's kind of murky. Oh, there he goes. Good start to the evening. Got one cross current, hammered it. I don't think he's that big, but never can tell. No, he's alright. Oh, he got off. Damn it. That cross current is hard. Sometimes they don't get it really good. Damn it. Lifted one out from the side of this rock. He's not big, but hey, fish is a fish, doggy. And it is really, really stained right now. Like, really stained. Oh, underneath my net. Oh, he's a small one. Show you some of the little ones that occasionally I catch, but gosh. These fish are still so pretty and healthy and feisty. Alright, we're going to take a run through Idlewild here and see if we can pick up a fish or two. It's just after a thunderstorm, so the water is really staying and moving pretty good, which sometimes is a good thing. Oh my god, I had one chase it all the way up here. I think he got off. Damn it! Water is not clear. These fish are having a hard time tracking these things, I think. That sucked. I got whacked way over there, and he chased it all the way across here and then hooked up down here, so we ain't getting him back again. But maybe there's another one in here. Damn. All right, we're on. Oh my god, we're off again? I cannot keep a fish hooked to save my life right now. I don't want to hit him right next to me and just strip a shitload of line. Decent one. Man, this thing's got some power. Jeez. Jesus. He's going all the effing way down river. Oh my god. I don't know what. This thing is like super trout. Look at this. All the way down river. See if I can get his ass up here so I can have a shot at netting him. Hoping he's on good. Jesus. Strong ass fish. Decent sized bow. I couldn't tell how big. It sped off before I could get a real good look at it. It's coming right up here. He's alright. I think he might be hooked weird. Let's see. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's not the biggest fish that I've caught, but that thing definitely has some pep in its step. Alright, this big boy fought hard. I mean, look at this. Is that not another beautiful fish? I mean, that's, again, right at 19 inches. Just a beautiful, beautiful fat rainbow. There he goes. He fought hard. That fish is tired. Oh, what a... I think I got a little doggy on. Yup. Little guy. Eh. Didn't want to end on a little guy, but... All right, little guy. So it's been all right. I ran through Idlewild. I hit a lot of the spots that a lot of times hold fish when there's been, I don't know, a little bit extra water via thunderstorms. Hooked quite a few. Could not manage to land the bulk of them. Did get a couple. Oh, there we go. Actually got one on. I can't tell if he's good. Yep, he's good. That's a good fish. Oh my god, that's like the first time I think I've actually hooked one. Second time when I've been recording. Feels like I have him hooked okay. So hopefully he stay. Oh no. Is he coming up here? Yeah, he's coming up here. Got my drag okay, so. I don't know why he's not taking line. If my, there we go. That's an okay fish. That's definitely an okay fish. If I can get him over here in the... Oh god, where's he going? Where the hell is he going? Oh my goodness. He's going crazy is what he's doing. I was just going to say, I'd been flipping through here earlier and I hooked a pretty decent fish. Lost him, hooked another okay fish, lost him, so came back through after I hit all my other spots and hooked this guy. He's actually a decent river bow, if I can, there we go, yeah, look at that, good colors, good way to end the evening. Alright, look at this beaut, ended up with a nice big old fat ass cut bow. Fishes. Bonus, because I was about ready to leave, but look at this sumbitch. Betcha he's, God, he's like about the same size, right at 19 inches, so we're going to get him back out there too. Fought good. Boom. What a friggin' evening. You know, I said I'm done. I'm going to throw two more casts just because that was friggin' lucky, and maybe we'll get lucky again one more. I'd love to see a brown. It's been weeks. Seriously weak since I've raised a brown. One more hammered it. I don't think he's big like the last one, but he's taking a little bit of line. He's hauling ass up here, so maybe he's okay. Holy shit. Taking line. I don't know. He's pulling like he's good, but could be not real good hooked. Oh my god, he's going all the way downstream. Let me get some line in here. Jesus. see them still. I just saw them hit it, and then I saw a tail flop, but I couldn't tell if he's really good or not. Oh my God. I gotta got my drag loose here. Still just hanging out there in the current. These fish are unbelievably strong. I can't run down there with them like I normally would because I'm way at the top of the hole, but if I can get him over across here, he's gonna get tired eventually. We just need to keep the, hopefully he keeps the hook in his mouth. My God. Starting to come this direction. Thank God he's starting to come this direction. I think he's starting to get tired. I don't care if this fish isn't big, he's it. The best fighter I've had all day. I don't know, the last one a little farther upriver was pretty good, but this fish was fighting like a champ. He's still fighting. There's good current here though, so they can be deceptive. It might not be that big. Still can't see him. Oh my gosh, yeah, he's a decent fish. That's definitely a decent fish. Holy shit. I may not have him hooked real good though. That's why he's, I don't know, it's in his mouth. He's just strong. Come on. There we go, right in the net. Oh my gosh, football. Football fish. What a friggin' evening. Alright. Another, just a beautiful, look at this rainbow. My goodness. Oh my, it's just been a day. This is the best day ever. Nothing else to say. Whew.